Hip replacement surgery may be performed when arthritis causes the cartilage of the hip joint to wear away, making it stiff and painful. With a standard hip replacement, both the ball and the socket of the hip are replaced with artificial materials, allowing the return of normal movement. The hip replacement prostheses used today are usually made of a titanium femoral stem that is press fit into the femoral bone with a ceramic or cobalt chrome femoral head, along with a titanium cup with a cross-linked polyethylene liner. Hip replacement surgeries are most commonly performed through either an anterior, a lateral, or a posterior approach, all relative to the gluteus medius or abductor muscle. The surgical approach affects how the patient is positioned during the surgery and what kind of precautions or movement restrictions the patient must follow after surgery. Hip replacement surgery usually takes 60 minutes or less and is commonly performed under spinal anesthetic with some intravenous sedation to minimize patient awareness or anxiety. Most hip replacements using these standard prostheses allow the bone to grow into the implant, creating a permanent bond. In some cases where bone quality may be poor or there may be significant osteoarthritis, an alternative prosthesis may be used. In order to access the damaged hip joint, the deep hip capsule must be incised. That deep ligaments and capsule contains the ball and socket joint. The surgeon may recommend that you follow specific hip precautions or movement restrictions for up to 12 weeks to allow time for the healing of these deep tissues and to optimize long-term stability of your joint replacement. After hip replacement surgery, you will start working with a physiotherapist right away and will likely be up walking the same day of surgery. In certain cases, patients may go home same day as surgery. However, the majority of patients will stay 1 or 2 days and will go home once discharge criteria are safely met. Because joint replacement is now considered a short stay procedure, it is important to have your home well prepared before surgery and necessary equipment in place to help with your safe recovery. After recovering from hip replacement surgery, you should be able to return to most of your regular activities and sporting events. Before returning to high intensity or high impact activity, such as running, jumping, and contact sports, it is best to consult with your surgeon to discuss whether or not these are appropriate. With good recovery and a return to appropriate activities, there is a very good chance that the implants will last a lifetime, with the majority of implants lasting 25 years or longer.